Hey guys, George from SME here, and today I wanted to tackle a technical concept when it comes to building out schemas in ThoughtSpot. Now, while this is a pretty complex schema, the use case is actually fairly simple. So let's take this fact table that I have here, part of my logistics worksheet, fact freight bill. Now, this table is connected to multiple tables with multiple different paths. So probably the most common one to see here is that it's connected to the date table in multiple ways, such as delivery date, pickup date, return date, so on and so forth. So when you look at that, you may think, oh, I have to build out multiple tables, maybe create a link table, all that. Well, ThoughtSpot actually makes it really easy for you to build out worksheets with these types of schemas. So let me show you what I mean. Over in this worksheet that I've built out, I've just added the two tables, fact freight bill, and brought in total revenue from it, and then I'm going to connect it to the dim date. Now, which date am I going to be choosing? Well, it all depends on the path. So when I add date, you can see that you're going to be able to map the columns to the specific join paths. And from here, what I can do is I can actually choose which date is which. So I can say, maybe I can rename it delivery date, I can rename it return date, and then I can use those fields within my searches, and it's gonna return the correct date by going through those paths. So there's not that much complex modeling involved. You just add those foreign keys to the different tables, and then you're able just to build these out in the worksheet. So I hope you guys found this use case helpful, because I know that it is a common schema problem where you have multiple dates that come from one table or that reside or need to point to another table. So if you guys would like to learn more about ThoughtSpot, reach out to us in the comments below or at info@smesgroup.com. Bye guys.